What's up? It's me, Vashi, and today I have a very special surprise for all of you. Ta-da!
Ow! Oh.
Anyway, guys.
That didn't work.
Welcome to the first video on this channel that we are now known as Stuff and Things.
Stuff and Things.
Yay! So today, we're going to be doing something that's a very old trend.
We're going to be making a duct tape dress for Jazzy.
Mostly because Lily here
has an entire...
otherwise known as Squid, had a drawer of duct tape, which is now in this entire bag, which is full. I spooked you, didn't I?
Yeah. So what we're going to do is I'm going to put my hair up and put this shirt on, and then we're going to turn it into a duct tape dress.
Hopefully.
We're not going to make it, like, as we're talking, doing it all, because that would take, like, five years. It's just going to be a time lapse, so.
Enjoy!
Woo!
Let's get started! Oh.
So, this is the final thing. Decently made, I think. It's been done this before. It took roughly
four hours
to do. You saw a time lapse, so it's a lot faster.
Yeah.
It took 4 hours.
Having to just stand while I put duct tape on a shirt with scissors close to you, it's very tiring.
Surprisingly, we only went through one complete roll of duct tape.
Where's the finished appearance?
And
I think it was the sparkly one.
Yeah, we only went through one, and it was the sparkly one, because like with most of these duct tapes, the more, like, the fancier it is, the less they decide to give you.
Yeah.
And the more you pay. So, we used the sparkly one, not as much. I mean, this is a pretty thick layer of sparkly duct tape.
And then we also have...
This came from when I ripped the thing off of this. So we only have one empty thingy here. And possibly, possibly, we will be making another one for Lily! Only maybe. If we have enough, maybe we'll just make her like a nice little vest. Who knows?
That'd be cool.
So,
you could be my duct tape date.
Duct tape date. If you really
to duct tape prom.
If we're gonna try and make a Twitter.
Yeah, I'll make a Twitter account for us.
Make a Twitter for the channel. It'll be in the description below. And you can follow that. We'll post their prom.
Our prom picture.
Their prom pictures.
So that means I have to keep wearing this to your house.
And that'd be fine. If we might not be able to put her back in the dress. So what we might do is we might make the two outfits. Take pictures of them separately, and then have the outfits hanging up on a wall, and you'll be able to see them.
You'll see later on.
Yeah, it's whatever
it's confusing.
We decide.
It'll be fine.
So, we may have a little clip after the outro of this video of this dress maybe standing on its own, if it does stand on its own. There's duct tape all over the floor.
Oh, yeah.
It's
my parents are gonna love that one.
So, anyway, guys, we know we kind of cheated and didn't make it out of only duct tape.
We have a shirt, like...
There was, like, a shirt base.
Yeah, I don't know. Under those are the sleeves cut off.
There's, like, a shirt base.
They saw it.
Ah, you just hit my
industrial.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you hit that like button, you hit that subscribe button, you put a comment down below, but if you're mean in the comments, there's a problem.
We have to show them the entire dress, though.
We're gonna do a quick little pan down of this dress. It's kind of weird, because it's a phone. Whoop. So that's the entire thing. Little spin.
It was not as short.
I still have an air bubble in my
stomach. The air bubble baby.
The entire time, when we had first made it, like, the shirt fluffed out, I guess. So there was an air bubble on my stomach, and we were calling it my air bubble baby.
So as you'll see in the little time lapse, you see your trick, turn us off and be like...
Yeah, kind of fiddling with it.
Also... If you see me go out of frame for a little bit towards the end of that time lapse, I was trying to make a bow. It's over here. It's kind of invisible, but it's okay. There it is. I was trying to do that decently.
It's so shiny.
Jasmine is a holosexual.
She is literally a disco.
She's dying of...
It's so pretty. Okay.
So anyway, guys, like I said before, if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button,
bye.
Hit that subscribe button, and share this video with your friends. We'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys!